They're like, oh, man, I want to go home. I am home. All right.
We're both home.
Here and in the game.
All of us are home.
We're all home.
You're probably
home, too. I hope
you're
at home. Unless you're watching this at work. In which case, get back to work, Schneider. Can't afford to be fucking up.
Sorry, I was watching the YouTube.
I should probably cut out Schneider's profession.
Just bleep it.
I'll bleep it.
It'll be a big mystery.
I'm going to have to bleep it.
What does Schneider do?
What's Schneider's job? Well, he's a hooker.
Hey, that's his hobby.
Oh, why'd I do this? Okay, well, before we get going.
What are we doing?
Play Future Me. Play that video of me grinding in the off time.
Roll.
Now. And we're back. So we're rolling down the street here. That what you saw there was an hour of off video, off mic grinding, just doing the same thing over and over again. I tried doing the baseball things to mix it up, but after on the third one, the motion control stopped working, and I think it was because the batteries started to die.
You need batteries to power your motion controls. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
So we're rich now.
Oh, yeah. I knew there was a reason I pressed the start button. Subconscious me was on it.
Ooh, look at this guy.
Now there's three me's in the mix.
Present Chris, future Chris, and subconscious Chris.
Yep. All right, well, let's take a look at some sunglasses.
Some sunglasses.
Jesus, $19,000 for some sunglasses?
Oh, man.
This I'm going to take them
the
blue
color.
Ones. And I'm going to get a new jacket.
So we got $1 million.
Yeah.
£1 million.
Yeah, $1 million. Well, now we're down below the million mark.
Oh, but that's a nice black jacket.
Yeah. Ooh, this is that T-shirt. It's Gorgon Eat. I like the Eat one. With the sci-fi double feature lips.
Viva Luchador.
Viva Lucha Libre.
Oh, that's cool. Switzer shirt.
That Switzer shirt. Ooh.
Oh, they got a Yang shirt.
Yeah, right? Is that Ruby?
Right.
Little Witch Academia? Miami
Bass. Or is it base?
Another pink shirt.
So we're either going to do the leopard print or the anime chick?
Or one of the anime girls.
Okay. Let's go with the Yang looking one.
Yeah, we'll get the Yang one.
I don't know who it's supposed to be, but look at it.
Yeah, T-shirt. Now let's look at some pants.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Let's get those ones.
Those look fancy. Can we rotate? They're called leopard. Fancy.
Fancy. And I changed my belt.
Okay.
Let me get a red.
That's nice. That pops.
It pops.
Won't be able to see all the blood.
Because I can't change my shoes.
Fuck your shoes.
I got my jacket, but I ain't got my shoes. Are you my brother?
Take care, brother.
Are you my brother? You my brother.
You my brev. So now what? Now we go fight somebody?
Now, we got all the money in the world.
Let's go get some
roll
rankings.
The nickels.
What are we right
game
now?
Is
eight?
Mine. Your phone went off all the way on the other side of the room.
Yeah, no one knows that but you and me. I think it's in my pocket. Maybe not.
No, I definitely heard it over there.
Okay, I thought I heard it next to me.
All right, well, I'm going to jump off this cliff.
Okay, shortcut. Yeah.
And I'm home. And I'm going to run across the street.
To the burger suplex?
No. Oh. ATM.
Okay. I thought that said burger surplus for a second. I'm like, who has surplus burgers?
Money, all the money we want to use? Got it right here.
Money, money, money.
Let's see if we can get two ranks tonight.
Going for the double.
All right, now I got to find my way home from here.
Oh, man, we're lost.
I'm lost.
We don't ever explore the world on foot.
Is this the same place that the Walking Dead game takes place in?
You know, you're probably not too far off.
So, the Walking Dead game takes place in the same universe as Killer 7, No More Heroes, and Killer is Dead?
I'm going to say
people
yes.
People say those take place in the same universe, but I'm not entirely sure on that.
Well, after everybody dies...
Oh, wait.
They become zombies.
I put the money in. I have to go into my apartment.
I was going
to
say, I don't know if you know where you're going.
I don't.
Subconscious Chris is failing us.
Yep. Way to go, subconscious Chris. I'm just going to get off the bike here.
You just leave it hanging out into the street.
Oh, yeah, I just got to go up here. And during that...
jump. You can climb that.
Grinding session, I figured out the Perry.
Perry.
The Steve Perry.
Steve Perry. Did someone say Steve Perry?
Steve Perry.
You're not Steve Perry. She's in Iraq.
Why would you send it over snail mail? Isn't that regular mail? You're going to send a letter?
Don't die, French chick.
While things are blowing up and shit?
Right.
Is Kevin
Costner going to be
phone? That postman?
Can't just tell us who our target is?
We didn't do this yet.
Nope.
Kitty,
new animation.
No, we've seen this one because we mentioned the boob pillow in the back.
Oh, yeah, the boob pillow.
And then the cat's like, meow, look at me.
Meow, stop looking at the boobs.
And then we exit.
All right. Now what? Now the French chick. Ah, there's the
she
snail
did send
mail.
A letter. Okay. Another thing Suda 51 just doesn't make sense with.
I think she just sent that beforehand knowing you would call.
The next
dude.
Ranker is one dangerous dude, but there's no going home now.
We're already home.
Right? You set foot on a real path, on the path of a real man. No amount of tears can wash that choice away. Yeah, man. Now you get to the subway and... I got bored with trying to do
it. It's weird how, like,
French chick.
any accent done by anyone who doesn't know how the accent works can turn Jamaican.
It just morphs into Jamaican, yeah. It's not racist. It's just, how it is.
We don't know.
You just don't. When you don't know, you go with fucking Cool Runnings.
Are you dead, man?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
I ain't smoking. I'm freezing.
I'm breathing.
I'm breathing. Why do I keep doing that? What game do I think this is?
I don't
got
know.
A map. Am I playing
You're
Monster
playing Grand
Hunter?
Theft Auto. You want to
okay,
set a waypoint.
Okay,
I want to go.
Yeah, that's exactly what's happening. God damn it, subconscious Chris. Get into this game. I got that path down to that mission just fucking muscle memoried. I got that travel time down to a minute and a half either way.
Good. This place is very dull.
Yeah, it's not that big, really. Because there's the stadium there.
Yeah.
The school's right around the corner where I did all that fighting.
The corner.
Where I beat the shit out of those guys repeatedly that you saw real fast. Destroy Man.
Destroy Man. Is he a superhero? There are no more heroes.
Exactly.
Is he a supervillain?
Oh.
Sounds like a supervillain name.
That's a nice wall. Nice wall.
Good wall. Strong wall. Fuck your box.
Take this trading card.
What's on the other side of the subway?
Well, we're gonna jump this rail and find out.
All right.
Oh no, we're gonna pay.
What a fucking nice guy Travis this guy is. Right?
I will murder the shit out of someone, but I will not fucking cheat out the fucking subway.
Ditching on a dime? Fuck no.
The public transit service deserves every penny it gets. They're doing God's work.
They're doing someone's work. Ooh, a box.
Yep. Okay. Get the box.
The training card.
There's got to be something down in this thing, right? Why would Suda put it all the way out here in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe there's something all the way down.
Locust juice.
Like all the way down.
Well, I'm going to go press this thingy I got to press here.
What if there's a
before I mask? Have to run all the way down there. I bet you that's the mission, is I got to go all the way down here and shit.
Well, now you're on a train.
Oh, fuck.
Nah. Did Chris fuck up?
I don't know. Leave a comment if you know. Choot, choot. Wait.
Do not lean on doors.
I'm going to lean on that door.
I will mess with time.
Oh, shit.
Womp.
We fighting on a train, motherfucker.
Train fight. Zip. Stab.
Split. He doesn't feel good. Swing at me. Do it.
Somebody make a move.
Okay, you did a special thingy. Okay, these guys are a little harder to time.
Don't lose your head.
Did you say my spleen?
Is your spleen in your neck?
Sometimes. When you're that guy.
When you're that guy. He was also yelling after he had his head cut off.
Just on the ground. Just the head on the ground. My spleen! I can see it!
Suplex.
Ooh.
Oh.
And stab.
Did like
my spleen! Swing at me.
He's gonna tackle you.
There it is. Oh, didn't do it.
Is that the parry?
No, I didn't do it.
No. He had to split.
Sweep you.
Oh. My spleen.
My spleen.
Now are they yelling at us after they're dead? Oh, Suda.
There it is.
Like imploded on himself.
Come on, come get me.
Nope. Oh, he's got a light sword.
He can have it all he wants.
I'm on the fucking Mace Windu over here. Oh. I'm always confused. They know.
Okay.
They know your deal.
Well, I'm gonna kill him then.
Yep.
You can't know my secrets.
Leave no secrets alive. Stab him in the ass.
Yup. Put your ass up in the air. Give me that leg, boy.
I'm gonna jump off a moving train now.
Yeah.
Into subway.
Just right into a wall. It's going to be a welcoming committee.
Oh, yeah? Is there cake?
I hope so.
The ladybug on my mic.
Yeah, get him the fuck out of here.
Yeah, fuck off, ladybug. You're not even a real ladybug.
Yeah, Mom.
Yeah, any day.
So now I leave the subway?
Yeah, you went to the subway to ride the subway to get to here. Because you couldn't drive here.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, see?
Okay. Uh-huh. Well, there you go.
Fourth time's the charm. Sweet. He's so excited about that trading card.
That's a collectible. One of a kind.
I bet they made 10.
Let's get out of the subway. I want to slice some motherfuckers and not have them be stupid like the other ones.
Right? Again, why couldn't we drive here?
Right. This is someplace not on the map.
Right?
Bear Hug Film Studio.
Oh, I've been there.
Huh?
Yeah.
Give me that cookie.
Hail. Oh. Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
All right.
There's definitely cake.
There better be, and it better not be a lie. You think you're tough?
Are they... What are their dressed as?
They got, like, paper bags on their head?
And they're wearing Cat in the Hat shirts or something.
They're like, where's Waldo?
Their box bags have pointy ears. Yo, you look so sweet. Some of them did. No one has a mustache. Maybe not. Just shading. My spleen.
I am convinced they're saying my spleen.
What else could they be saying? Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Oh, they got fucking guns. I thought they were laser guns, but they're just wearing green gloves. Oh, yeah, they got cat ears.
They're cat masks.
These are pre-furry furries.
They're furries on the cheek.
Yeah. I was going to say they're hipster furries. They were furries before it was cool. Oh, Piggy. You've gone Super Saiyan. You got
That's bullshit.
Fucking cutscene took away your superpowers.
I totally ran. Well, once I found where I gotta go.
Well, shit.
Down the stairs now?
Uh-huh.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Where's that door that
opened? That's where you came in.
This door opened?
Yeah. I think they closed behind you. Oh, that one shot ya.
Did not expect the gun.
Still shooting ya. Oh, those guys in the back have cardboard shields.
Oh no, whatever will I do?
They're like, we were told this was some kind of LARPing. This guy comes in with a lightsaber and starts killing us.
He shot. He blocked the bullet behind him! He blocked the bullet behind. We are in over our heads! Drop the cardboard, we're out!
Right?
We're lucky Bill had the gun and he blocked it behind his back! Yeah, and he just killed Bill.
There goes Bill. He's our only hope. Use your cardboard stop signs, everybody. Oh, he knows wrestling.
He did not expect a triple threat. Let's kill the guy not dazed.
I'm so dizzy. Oh, he was dazed when you killed him.
Well, harsh. I can get dead. Yes, your spleen. My spleen.
That might be a real sword. It doesn't matter.
Nope. Absolutely not.
Is that the Steve Perry move?
That's the Steve Perry. That was the Steve Perry too.
I like the Steve Perry.
did it again. With the gun.
That's a big blur of mist and blood.
Is the door open? Yay! Uh-huh.
And way. Like 20 people's spleens.
Alright, what's going on with my fucking mic here?
Is it drifting away?
Yeah, it keep, every time I adjust it, I mean, it's because that fucking screw's loose right there. I haven't gotten a, grabbed a screwdriver and tightened it on here now.
Oh, you gotta fight the trio. Cardboard cat trio.
I blocked it behind my back.
Now you gotta learn to Steve Perry behind your back. Oh, baby. Cherry bombs, what's it do? Oh, your tiger's on the prowl.
There we go. Slashy slash.
Slashy slash. Oh.
I was taking a bath in your blood on a Saturday night. Oh. Yes, your spleen. And your spleen.
I don't feel shit.
That's because you're dead. Oh, they're silly little bitches.
Look at that cool color light. You're going to lose your spleen.
I'm going to kick you. You didn't expect that.
What is this? You both have a lightsaber and you're using your feet?
Get up! And you're dead.
Yep.
You got now it's the one where it's them all at once.
Oh.
Or no, it's that one where it's like you gotta.
It's like slow, but it's. What you talking? You can't attack. Oh!
I gotta press the right button.
My spleen. I want that as a ringtone.
My spleen.
My text alert.
Yes, let's see into our bodies.
Where is this spleen you keep talking about?
You don't have one. You lie.
Oh, they're shooting at you from somewhere.
Right behind me. I didn't get to kill the guy down because this guy came in and fucking...
Oh, and that guy picked up Stan's gun.
No, Stan didn't die. That is Stan.
Oh.
Now Stan's
dead. Oh. Well, you better destroy Stan's gun. Someone else is gonna get it.
No, I'm just gonna pound this fucking Waldo cat right here into the fucking wall and cut his head off.
And get some bells. Do it.
Did I kill everyone?
There's probably more upstairs.
Oh, I'm getting a phone call.
Is the French chick out of the war zone?
Hey, Travis?
Yeah?
Your next ranked battle is at the filming studio.
I kinda got that.
And you'll be and you're dropping down to an even deeper.
I better not. Did you say that the last time?
Right. Your head feeling better? She didn't say even deeper. Just circle of hell.
Maintaining proper oral hygiene. When you're ready, step inside. Some people say it's important to know when to give up. That you shouldn't aim for things that are obviously beyond your grasp.
Fuck you, we got money.
I think the cord was too taut, and that's why.
Oh, don't have the cord taut too much. It'll know to rebel.
Mm-hmm. Gotta unlearn that cord. I guess I do. Third rates.
Whoa.
I jumped to three?
Yeah, you said that last time, too, and then you said we could do it for sure.
Uh-huh.
Is that where Destroyo Man is?
Thank you. point me in the direction I have to go.
Don't miss any luchador masks.
Nope, not happening again. Here it is, right here over is. Here. Or something. Yep.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah. New move. Oh, yeah. Physics are there, though.
Travis, remember now.
Remember now.
The most fundamental among fundamental suplexes, made famous in Calgary. It's the all-natural amusement machine, the German suplex.
Oh, yeah.
MS. You remembered an old professional wrestling move.
The German suplex. Yeah.
Und ja. We're gonna save and then grab that cookie.
Save the game. Yeah, save.
No, not there. this one.
Are you sure?
Yes, because that one said 333 and the other one said 240.
Are you sure that doesn't say 999?
Oh, my God. That doesn't make any sense. Time doesn't go up that high.
Oh. Shit, he's right.
Yeah, let's get the cookie.
Break that cookie. Oh,
and the battery.
Batteries. They're expensive.
They're expensive, George. Why are you stealing batteries? I could buy you batteries.
They're expensive, George. Bright light. Oh, God.
I thought I wouldn't make it here on time. Had to take care of some customers that filed complaints.
What?
My apologies. What? So much to do with
Why
so
does
little
the camera shake
help.
When it's
I
looking
can't
at him?
I stand these people with all their nonsense complaints. They think they
Are
can
you the mailman
anything.
That brought
it's
me
crazy.
My letter?
But anyway, I'm here. I made it on time.
Is
That's
he
the
a
important
mailman?
Thing, right?
Looks
I take
like
it
a mailman.
Mr. 8. You? You're ranked? Not me. Well, actually, it is me. Oh, that makes sense. Never mind then. You've got a job to do. But first, I need some time to get ready. Would you mind turning the other way? I need some privacy.
Privacy?
Yes. I need to prepare.
Whatever. Don't mind me.
We might have
a
split personality guy here.
Away for a second.
A second?
Yes, just a split second. I don't think it's too much to ask. Do you?
Then we can get on with our fight?
That is correct.
All right.
Fucking cheap shot.
Right.
Oh, damn it. Whoa, that was close. For a second there, I forgot that you were a killer.
Sorry if I scared you.
Right?
I didn't mean
You're here to
that.
Kill him.
Something's wrong with me today.
I let my guard down. Getting sloppy. I gotta
Listen,
stay on
buddy.
My toes.
You mind if I ask
Stay on my toes and on
yeah,
his
what
spleen.
Is it, Mr. Cosplay?
We're both assassins, right? Why
sure.
do we have to kill each other yeah. anyway? If you
For
ask
your
me,
rank?
It's absolutely meaningless.
It's about determining who's best. That's what it's about.
Can't argue with that. Well then, let's get started.
Been trying.
Can't right?
What? You want to shake hands?
We're both fighters, aren't we? Not killers, at least for now. This is a sign of sportsmanship, that we respect each other before and after the fight. Good luck.
And
Likewise.
Jokered.
Yep.
Destroy Spark.
Yep. Oh, my body.
I think I'm dead. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I'm dead.
Oh, this is great. Is this guy an idiot or what?
There's no more heroes, guy. What are you
joke.
Thinking?
You fell for the oldest trick in the book. Oh, man, you are something. Oh, this is the best. Man, you really cracked me up. I think this laughter's going to kill me. Seriously.
Something's going to kill you.
I think I might
you.
Really die from laughter. It hurts. Someone help. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I thought I was going to die there. For real.
How did we get so lucky?
You look like you're dead. I guess it's time for a wake-up call.
Can you wake us up?
Destroy town! Destroy here!
I'm up.
This is where it gets good.
I'm up.
Good night.
Destroy Buster!
Not the dick beam.
You got hit straight on with the dick beam.
That was quite a move.
We're good.
Got potential. If challenge,
and I might be pregnant.
You'd be quite delicious. Fight for the seventh? Yeah, sure. Bring it on. I love a challenge.
Here we go.
You're as good as dead.
You too.
No, you're as good as dead. Oh, he's running at me. Oh, no!
Now we spend the next 5 minutes on the ground. Uh-oh.
Ah, shit. Okay.
You're fighting a super villain, Chris.
Well. Hey, stop that.
He's like the dumb Lex Luthor.
Destroy
me!
You gotta hit him at some point.
I know. It's just there's opportune moments.
Oh, you can just hide behind the camera.
Oh, fuck. Hit up.
Come and get some, punk.
Okay.
Yeah, see, he taunts. Get him on the taunt.
He's bounded.
Destroy me!
Oh!
Gotcha. He's taunting.
Nope. Here's some.
Some of it.
Hey!
Oh, no, he's fast.
Oh. Fuck. I thought it was going to be the pound again.
Yeah. Really shouldn't make assumptions like that.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to tell what he does by the spark that goes off first.
Mm-hmm.
Run him.
Yeah, it doesn't look much different.
Right. It's both red.
The beam doesn't have a charge.
Right. Damn it.
Pump, pump.
Not really anything I can parry either. Maybe his... Oh, fuck. Maybe like his regular attacks like this. Yup. Focus.
You gotta kind of look at his stance. You can tell when he's going for the cannon, he'll do like Kamehameha.
Okay. Wait. What do you mean, wait?
Wait. Let's have a handshake.
What's happening?
Handshake?
No. Well, if you insist. Oh, it's cheating.
Oh, because it's a film studio. He's on a harness.
Okay. I see what has to happen here.
Are you going to drop stuff on him? That's the one he destroyed. I think you got to have him hit it.
Maybe. Nope.
Nope. Okay.
Can I drop those on him, or am I just trying to...
I don't think he's moving very much.
Oh, fuck. Get up!
Why was the camera out of harness? Oh.
Ha! One of them controls him.
I see. So he can't really fly. He is on harness.
Oh.
Ouch.
This fight's going to take a little bit.
A little bit.
Really?
He's just such a bitch to get to.
He's letting them off just one after another now, though. That's not great.
Yeah, he's not even to half health. What's his final form going to be?
Oh,
I forgot he had this part.
Right.
One leaves him the most open. Another.
No, I gotta get out of there. I got caught up in a combo.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. All right, I need that cookie.
Yeah, go get that cookie. What?
Oh, the thruster. Dick.
The dick beam.
Dick beam. Yeah, laugh it up, furball. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
There's a battery over here.
Oh,
forgot to move. Get up!
He's taunting.
It's alright, we'll let him taunt.
That's what I mean.
No!
Oh.
I thought he was going to do the hit thing because he came running at me.
Well, that didn't actually take any health.
It took a little bit of the pain. See, it faded them.
Okay. They're still there.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
He's about to half health. About half the fight. Hope you got your popcorn.
Popping them off.
Cannon. Yeah, he's popping him.
You pop all he wants. Once you pop, oh.
Pop don't stop till the stop pops. Suplex.
That fucked him up quite a bit.
Yeah, you should try that again.
If I can get it to happen again.
Yeah. Maybe he's just losing health faster because he's weaker.
Maybe.
Oh, the thruster, the dick.
Whoa.
This table's almost fucked you.
Yes.
Oh,
not again. That's the game now. Haha. I ain't getting hit by your dick buster, bitch.
Who you gonna call? Dick Buster!
Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Oh, another one.
Oh no.
Oh. Run to the wall and hope for the best.
Oh?
He's almost dead. Cannon me, bitch.
That was a mistake.
You should have stuck with your dick buster.
Oh, you got lucky on that one. I'll give you that. Okay.
That will be your downfall.
Yep. Told you. That's how you're going to die.
He's going to try to run away.
I don't think we're going to have time for a double bill.
Oh, no.
Don't cry like that.
He's screaming like a bitch. Aren't you?
Help.
Yeah, you little bitch.
Help. I can't hear you.
Help me.
What is this I hear from a seventh ranked killer? Whatever. It's over anyway.
Please, help
Vivisect him.
There you go.
Oh. Oh. He's got titty guns! Oh. Oh.
Too bad we're too skinny for your titty guns. Damn.
We're badass.
Fuck that guy. Money, is that how much we spent?
That's how much I currently have.
Okay.
So we've still got, you know, 800,000.
That's good.
Almost pretty good. Nope. Hit the box.
This is a little bit.
Maximum vitality increased.
Fuck yeah. Where's that French chick? Is that her?
Yeah, she's sitting over there in the corner.
On top of all the blood. Yep. I gotta get the vaporizers in here.
Come on in, Terminators.
No shit.
You think?
You are now seventh in rank.
Hey, when I hit number one, you better be looking your best.
No need to pretty up. I want you to see me for who I really am.
Serious? Damn.
She's real.
She's not a robot at all. Yay. Killed the we destroyed Destroy Man.
Yes, we did.
Here in Santa Destroy.
Yes, we. Yes, is that the name?
It's the name of the city. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a shit.
Take a shit in our new clothes. See what the kitty's up to.
421. Aw, 1 minute off.
Bam, 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 bam. Is that a cactus?
This is Diane from Beefhead Videos.
Oh, they still want their video back.
That the video you reserved is here. Oh. Title is How to Please a Woman in Bed 101 Part 3.
Yeah.
Oh, one of the girls here said that you might need a new pillow cover for this one. You know, just for protection. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, they know.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 7th UAA rank is now complete. As always, we have faxed you some information about the ranking in case you wish to continue your ascent.
Uh-huh.
Please transfer the money into the designated account as
soon
we'll
as do
possible.
That.
Because I've already got the money. They've already sent me the mission. I don't got to go work.
Like, just keep going.
What am I going to work for some teeny bopper's money?
Right. Put an hour in here, an hour in there. You can be ranked number one before you know it. What's a kitty up to?
Sorry, we wanted the same three animations.
Yeah. Little feather stick.
Wave the feather stick around. Yep, keep pressing A. You dizzy yet, kitty?
Fall over.
Getting angry. Got it.
There you go. Does that shaky thing.
All right, well, I don't think we're going to spend any more money on clothes.
Yeah, we're pretty set on clothes. We look badass.
I don't really want to start another mission.
New
Let's go do
job.
A new part-time job.
Make payment at the ATMs.
Yeah.
You can go to Beefhead Videos, pick up that porn.
Yeah, that's true. It's right around the corner. Yeah. There you go. Go see if there's any new swords.
Ooh. Swords are expensive, though.
They are, but they're worth it.
Yeah. Beefhead.
Yeah, Beefhead. I forget what he does. Does he do? He gives me new moves, or
yeah. Last time you got one, you got a new move. Oh, look, there's the anime girls.
Yeah.
We got one of them on our shirt. And some sort of episode 7 poster, before episode 7 came out.
Episode 6.
3. maybe?
It is some sort of Star Wars.
Middle guy looks like Kylo Ren.
Kinda does. Did it predict?
And there's Han Solo right next to him.
And there's Rey.
And Rey. And Snoke.
And Snoke.
In the background. And then the guy that sells Rey food.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watto.
Yeah. Simon Pegg's character.
Come back again.
Suda fucking predicted episode 7.
No. Well, you know, he's third star Illuminati Mason.
He knew.
Freemason. It's like what all those idiots believe about The Simpsons, about how it predicts things.
It does.
Not really. When you it just does it because you have enough episodes of enough things, it's going to guess a couple. Some things are coincidences are going to arise.
Mm-hmm.
But the whole Trump thing that people are saying, that episode aired after he announced he was running for president. It uses the audio clip of him announcing he's running for president. You are fucking idiots.
That's not an episode from, like, 2000?
No, it's not. It's not an episode from 2000. That's fake news.
Oh.
I'm watching volume 2.
Volume 2. Didn't we just rent volume 3?
No, we bought 2. The Brain Buster Slam.
That sounds fun. The lady on the voicemail said part 3 was in.
No, it wasn't even the same video.
Oh.
That was some wrestling video I just watched.
Oh.
Wasn't the how to please a lady in bed 101 part 3?
Well.
Unless.
Holy shit.
I gotta watch
shit.
That tape again.
The wrestling.
And guess
porn.
What, baby? Here comes the slam! Where'd my bike go?
Oh, you left that.
Oh, my God. Why did I do that?
Over at Beefhead. Did you run home?
I can't even call it. It's right because it's right there. I did run home because I thought I ran here. I'm a goddamn idiot.
I didn't even notice you ran home.
Do that, do 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 to do the job center. Someday we'll check out that Asian-looking symbol.
Yeah. In the meantime, King Kai's training will have to wait.
Yeah. Here's the main one. I don't know what it's saying.
There's the skull.
Oh, yeah, it is.
That's Kentertainment.
If I go down this way.
Go down Main Street.
Oh, no, Main Street.
Then you hang a right.
And right up around here is the way to the school and the...
Yeah.
Oh.
And you hang left, and then...
Here's the school.
There's the school.
Up there's the stadium.
There's where we killed the...
Dr. Peace,
the investigator.
The corrupt detective.
Uh-huh.
Whose daughter wouldn't even look him in the eye.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
That happened. Yeah.
Yeah. I really don't care what you have to say.
Hey, you're here for a job.
All right, what's for? Fill up cars with gas.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. You go work at a full-service gas station.
What do I got to do to fill the gas? Is this going to be some sort of stupid task?
You put the pump in the hole, you pull the lever.
We're going to have to probably run from car to car, huh?
Oh, yeah. At least 6, maybe 12 pumps.
Where's my bike? Probably right next to me, huh?
Oh, yeah.
They put it right there, you little bitches.
Oh, yeah. To the M.
Hey.
Collision.
Calm your
Where
shit.
Is it? Collision. You could be driving down this side of the road and hit a car on the other side. You almost hit that guy.
He would have had it coming.
Yeah. There's no more heroes.
None of them. I don't want to see any heroes out here. Not a now, not a one of them.
Oh, there it is. That's the one. Otis 4.
Great. I have to run from car to car to car to car to car to car.
From car to car to car to car. Curdy,
curdy, curdy, curdy,
the god gasoline is giving you.
All right, let's fill some gas.
At Luchaco gas station.
Luchaco. Luchaco.
Luchaco.
Press B button to... I did not read that first one.
Oh,
press
no.
B button to pump gas in the car. Be sure to fill her up just the right amount.
Uh-oh.
Great.
It probably said run from car to car. Okay.
Okay, this is easy.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, this is a nice little job. You get a little less than you ask for. You get a little more than you ask for. Oh.
A little less.
A little less. Where do they pay? Are they paying beforehand?
Okay, that one counted.
Yeah, he's happy. You got a little more.
Oh, I let go too early.
He's not happy.
No, not happy one bit.
You don't get tipped for non-happy customers. See, they're happy when you go over a little bit.
I guess so. Let's not worry about going over then.
Yes. That was good. That was a good one.
That was a good one. It was a good one.
It was the good before one.
Oh
no, too much.
You're supposed to turn your car completely off, sir. Oh, ding ding.
Your pump's not even connected.
Right? I've got some sort of teleporting gas gun.
That's something you give a 2-year-old.
Oh.
Ooh, blow him up. Or just give him perfect gasoline. The perfect amount.
Well, you know, I'm trying to make money.
Well, yeah, but you're also a killer.
Well, yeah.
There's another.
Gotta get to be suspicious. I'm gonna overcharge him for it, too.
Oh, yeah. Ba-ding-ding-ding.
This ain't too bad.
There's a lot of police getting gas.
It's just I gotta do 2.5 full minutes of it.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Oh, he's not happy. Oh, look at that.
Gonna pump that gas?
I pressed it.
Oh, wow.
I think that's just, that line is just, like, the in-between I have to get it in.
What?
That arrow, like, it's, it just has to be above that.
Oh, but not full.
But not, yeah, but not full. Dang!
Full. Blueberry car. Taxi. Only 16 more seconds.
Yes. I got it.
Did it say how much money per car?
I think it was like 2,000.
Okay. Okay. 40,000 bucks then. Yes. A little more.
All right. All right.
All right.
42,000.
Okay. Okay. 3 minutes, because that's what they gave us.
Oh, it's 3 whole minutes. Not 2.5 whole minutes.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that was fun.
Called us a fucking third grader.
I'm not a third grader.
Well, he thinks you are.
Got at least my grade 4.
New assassination mission. We can kill the Pizza Butt CEO again.
Because they just keep replacing them. Did I leave my car over at the job center?
Oh, no.
Let me,
Hey, car.
Do.
Come get me.
Travis! Who the fuck?
That's the videotape guy.
He drives your bike to you, too?
Yeah. He's my buddy.
Oh, what a guy. He gets to live.
Yeah. For now.
Mm-hmm. One day.
We gotta go to the sword place.
He's gonna come to you as a ranked fighter. No more driving your bike for you, Travis.
It's time I took your slot.
And then I take
your
bike.
is it on the other side? It's on the other side.
Sword?
Can I even get around?
Is it that sword?
Yeah.
Can go kill some peeps?
No, it's not. I don't kill people here.
Oh, this is where you buy the sword.
This is where I buy the sword.
And you're going to go talk to Natalie or whatever her name is.
I think it's Naomi.
Naomi.
That's I moan backwards.
That's a 2.5 men joke.
It's a Van Wilder joke first.
Well, what's the difference?
Well, one's funny.
Okay, fair enough.
No,
you can't do that. New parts. You can
accelerator.
You can buy a wheel for your skateboard.
A sensor that can locate buried treasure when attached to the handle of the beam katana.
Wow.
Power up parts for Tsubaki.
Tsubaki.
Which one do I have?
Tsubaki.
I don't know which one I have.
I don't know. Cool.
Tsubaki.
Number two.
So it's a power up for Tsubaki.
Power up parts for Tsubaki.
All right, now I gotta let it scroll again. Come on.
Exchanges the crystal
parts inside the beam katana with purer crystals to greatly increase its output.
Uh-huh.
Energy saving parts for Tsubaki.
Tsubaki.
Alright, well, I'm gonna grab this.
Uh-huh. Get the aux cord plug. And the little micro bug.
Alright, so that should make it better. And no, why not?
Yeah, get the skateboard wheel.
Alright, we got parts.
Got parts.
That's great. Thanks. How do I put those on?
Thanks, I moan backwards.
I probably got to go back to my apartment.
All the way home?
All the way around the corner.
Shortcut.
I don't even know if there's one close to me.
Yeah, it's right there.
Come on.
Aww. Long cut.
Isn't that a shame? A big old bummer. We'll take the long way around.
Take the long way home.
By that I mean we're gonna go up here.
And take a shortcut.
Alright, we're home. Let's go see about this sword real quick. If the parts are added automatically, if I gotta put them on.
Last time, they kind of just switched your blade out
automatically. Yeah, they did, but you never know. Let's go.
Is that... Okay. I thought Gene was grabbing onto the fish. It's just the shark thing. Tsubaki.
Okay. All right.
They got to be on it already.
Right? They have to be.
Otherwise, she ripped you off.
Have to be. Well, we're gonna go save. Take a shit.
Go sit on the toilet.
Yep, save. And if you like the content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
And then do it all again.
Well, you don't de-subscribe and then resubscribe, because that doesn't do anything good. That actually hurts us. So don't do that.
Do what you want. Your freedom.
And we'll catch you next time.
Bye.
Later.